What'd you do that for? You know I can't catch. That's why I started taking sign language. I thought it would come in handy.
Son, stop whining and get up. After practice, I want to talk to you.
You wanted to talk.
I want to discuss your baseball skills. You need to put 100% into it.
I don't want to play baseball.
I don't care. You're going to play baseball. End of discussion.
I want to be a comedian.
Not a chance. Forget about it.
I'm gonna go take a nap. Who cares about this math homework anyways?
I love reading.
Okay, class, it's that time of year.
It's January 1st again. I better make sure not to kiss anyone today. It's only the first date.
No, Brad, it's the annual spelling bee.
Okay, class, do we have any volunteers?
Can I go to the bathroom?
Okay, we have Brad and Walter.
What? I just wanted to use the bathroom. Oh, that reminds me of a joke. Why couldn't the toilet paper cross the road? Because it got stuck in a crack.
Okay, Brad and Walter, you guys are the two contestants for our spelling bee. Make sure to show up or you will get an F.
Oh, hey, you're in the spelling bee. I don't even think I'm going to be able to make it, so you don't really even have to try.
Ha! You're going to get crushed so badly, you'll wish you never even joined.
I wish I hadn't. What am I gonna do? I'm not even smart, and I'm gonna have to miss practice.
Jeez, chill out, man. It's just a spelling bee.
But if I fail, the entire school is gonna think that I'm stupid.
Just don't go. Problem solved.
But if I don't go, my teacher said that he would fail me.
That's one mean teacher.
What's my dad gonna do when he finds out? He's gonna flip his lid.
Hey, Brad, you're up next. Start warming up.
I'm gonna go sit in a corner. They're usually about 90 degrees. Maybe that'll warm me up. Rip boiled water. You will forever be missed. That's a good one. I'll have to remember that for later. What's Forrest Gump's password? One Forrest One. Hey, Dad. We need to talk about something.
Yes, son? What is it?
I kind of need to skip practice.
What? Why?
I may or may not have accidentally joined the spelling bee.
What?
I kind of need
to. I don't care. You're not missing practice. Not for some stupid spelling bee.
But.
End of discussion.
I didn't do the homework.
I don't respect this teacher's authority.
Okay, so I didn't.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Wow, that's a long word. I sure hope that I don't have to spell it for the spelling bee. Aardvark. Why does aardvark have two A's? That's two more A's than I have on my report card.
What's up, Brad? You're studying for a spelling bee, fam? You may as well just give up now. All attempts will be futile.
Ugh, this nerd again.
I don't see how I know you. I'm superior and you should respect me.
Please go away. Finally, I can study for the spelling bee.
I would like to welcome our two contestants, Walter and Brad. Thank you guys so much for coming. Okay, Walter, you'll be first. Please spell aardvark.
Okay, aardvark. A-A-R-G-V-A-R-K.
That is correct.
What do you call an aardvark made out of steel? A hardvark.
Okay, Brad, spell wrapping as in wrapping paper.
Why did Santa go to college for music? so that he could improve his rapping skills. W-R-A-P-P-I-N-G.
Good job, Brad. Now, Walter, you're up. Please spell orange.
I like oranges because they're nutritious.
O-R-A-N-G.
What's orange and sounds like a parrot? A carrot.
Don't be rubbing you, Polyjuice.
Hey, none of that. Also, that is incorrect, Walter.
What? Brad?
Hey, Walter! Okay, Brad, if you spell this correct, you win. Please spell supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
SUPERCALIFRAGILISTICEXPIALIDOCIOUS. That's a super word!
Good job, Brad. That was correct. Nice job. You win.
Woohoo! Yeah! Oh, wait. I need to get to practice. Well, looks like I've got a split.
Why are you late?
Yeah, well, you know that spelling bee that I told you about? Well, I kind of went to it, and I won.
Why? I told you no. I don't care about some stupid spelling bee. Your main focus is on baseball. You have a game tomorrow.
But Dad...
I don't want to hear it. Go and practice.
Wake up, son. Today's game day.
Every day, bro, with that brushing teeth flow. I'll be flossing.
Hey, son, it's time to go. Today, I want you to try your hardest. Otherwise, there may be some consequences, especially after yesterday's practice.
Okay, I'll give my 100%.
Hey, Brad.
Hey.
Play ball!
Oh yay, can't wait to do great.
What are you doing? You're going the wrong way! I want you to go steal second.
But isn't that illegal?
Just do it!
Oh, sorry! Here you go, Dad. Second base.
Son, just go take this back and go home, I guess.
Okay, Dad.
Sorry.
Where are you going?
I'm going home.
Today, son, you played horrible, even though we still somehow ended up winning.
Thanks for the confidence boost, Dad.
That made me realize something, that you aren't cut out for baseball. Like that kid.
What are you looking at?
I suppose if you want, you can become a comedian.
Yes! Thank you, Dad!
I would like to welcome Brad!
So there was this buffalo. And on the first day of school, when he got dropped off, guess what his dad said to him? Bye, son. Why was the Egyptian boy confused? Because his daddy was really a mummy.
Oh man, my son's so funny. How did I not notice this before?
What did the red light say to the car? Don't look. I'm about to change. Alright, that's all, folks. Have a good night.
Nice job, son. Can't wait to see more just like it. I'm so proud of you.
Thanks, Dad. It's really fun being up here and performing in front of everyone.